Hey everybody, this is Dave and I am Brayden's daddy. We are here to do a 2015 Bowman Draft Baseball Hobby Full Case Random Team Number One. We're gonna roll the dice here. Couldn't find them at first. We only re-roll Snake Eyes. This is how many times we're gonna random the team names first and then the participants' names. We're going hard six, three and a three. All right. So let me get the names here. And pull up random.org. All right. Here we go. Six times. One, two, three, four, five, and the sixth and final time. Yanks up top, Braves on the bottom. Oh, you know what? Let me copy this. I forgot there was only 24 teams. Let me copy it to make it better. I'm gonna leave that one on there while I do it so it's no funny stuff. All right, now I'm going to copy the names. All right, here's where I'm going to say good luck. Good luck. We're going to match you up after six. And since it is a random, there is a trade window. I'd have to see who's in here. I know Fnatic's in here. All right, one, two, three, four, five, and the sixth and final time. Mark up top, splurge on the bottom. Did Dustin get his cubbies? No, splurge got him. How am I missing the bottom? Hold on, let me copy this again. Don't know why the bottom's cut off. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna pause the video here. Trade window is open. Welcome back, everybody. There were no trades. All right. Let me crack this open. This has gotta be good. This has been marinating here for months. Like I said, I should have never did the random and it would have filled up with the PYT, but we went random with it and we see how randoms fill in my room. There's the empty box. All right, away we go. I like how you mix it. How I mix, oh, pulling it out? Yeah. Well, they're, you know how this happens. I mean, I don't know why they do it that way. They know people know where the stuff is. I actually started doing that. I had one guy once that I don't even remember who it was, but they ordered, they wanted to do packs, and it was like Contenders. Well, Contenders, if you go from the bottom, that's where all the autos were. In the bottom, like, I'd say maybe the bottom four or five on each stack, and all the autos were in there. So they'd come, they'd try and buy up the packs and get the autos, and then you're stuck. And you know me, I don't lie to anybody. When they come in and they say, oh, well, did you pull the auto? Well, yeah, I pulled all five of them. And then you're stuck with the rest of the box. Oh, yeah, I got what you're saying. I did that with the classics. Nobody has taken any spots out of classic random, I'll tell you that one. So I'll probably end up putting them on eBay just to get rid of them. I'm going to open up a case of classics for myself. I like it. I really do. Makes me feel like I'm when I was younger, you know, the old-time football cards, except with new players. Basketball gone. It's hard to get. I mean, it's expensive. What they're trying to do is you got to buy combos and everything. So we just don't do enough basketball. Now, tomorrow, when I log off here tonight, right, this may be the last break. I don't know. If we could get that helmet done, I'd like to get that helmet done before I log off. And I do have Spectra Basketball releases tomorrow. I only got allotted one case. So I've got the one case. I've got to put it into the store. I'm going to do a PYT. And that's all we got. Tomorrow is Archives Baseball releases also. They're doing Bull Durham this year with the insert autos. All right. Box number one. Start finding breakers do personal boxes. What are we talking about? That's like Leaf Best of Hockey. Oh. I'm separating. You'll see me separate the inserts just because when I sort it, it makes it easier. But I'm going to go through all the numbered and hits. We're not going to go through all these individual inserts. Oh, that's right. This is hobby. We got the orange refractors in here. All right. Where's my, let me focus in on this one. We got orange refractor for the Cardinals, Ryan Helsley. That is 3 of 25. Cardinals are Dustin. I probably should have arranged this alphabetically to teams. I'm so used to being set in a certain way. We got, this is not numbered, but Bowman Scouts, Matt Olson. That one skipped by. I thought it was a gold. We got the auto for the Braves, Austin Riley. That is not numbered. Braves. Our splurge. And we've got green paper, Greg Pickett for the Phillies. That is numbered 47 of 99. I'm going to arrange this alphabetically because this is going to drive me insane. Phillies are Mark Hamilton. Let me do this. I can keep at least a little sanity for this break. There we go. I got a little bit of alphabetical stuff going on. Wherever you are. Wasn't he in here last night with the NT breaks? How much are the T-Wolves in Spectra? I'd have to check. I want to say, I'm not sure. I honestly don't know. I had it written all down somewhere. I got to go find what I did with the roster. I mean, I know they're expensive. That's the most expensive team. And I think the next most expensive team was like the Lakers. I think the Knicks were up there. But it's pretty, I mean, the cost is just insane on the stuff. For some reason, I was reading about it's mostly overseas, is what everybody's saying. Like, I was on Layton, and they ordered like 50, they're getting less than 10. And it's like a mostly overseas product, which I don't understand because it's Panini. I mean, it's not like it's made overseas. So I don't know. I don't quite understand all that. We've got Connor Biggio, Craig's son, for the Astros. That one's going to Dustin. That is not numbered. And we've got gray paper Scott Kingery for the Phillies. It's 413 of 499. Phillies are going to Mark. Yeah, I know, Chris. I think Fanatic's been in here since like last year. This has been sitting on that shelf like you would not believe. And someone, I'm going to random off a personal box of 2016 Bowman. I signed up with a new another distributor, and they gave me a box of 2016 Bowman Hobby. So I'm going to give it away to somebody in this break. I'll give that monster auto that I should probably open it up, and I'll make a fortune on eBay. Someone's gonna get it. Yeah. When it was part of the 12 Days of Christmas. If I win that box, I love that distributor. Well, he said it when I signed. I was like, "You're talking 2016?" He goes, "Yeah, we're giving away a box." I was like, "All righty. How many NT footballs you got?" He goes, "We got three left. That's it, and we're out." I was like, "I'll take them." But believe it or not, the Spectra basketball is actually harder to get than NT basketball. I mean, I rated four NT basketballs. I only rate one Spectra. Every card's numbered. There's five boxes. I think there's 10 cards in each box. Exactly. Anything free is good. Except STD. No Major League Baseball. Some of them are actually in Bowman Chrome. Or Bowman, I should say. Like I said, I think it's, who was it? Julio Urias for the Dodgers. I kept saying, that's the same picture he had in all the other ones. Andrew Suarez. Let me redo this focus. Andrew Suarez for the Giants. Who's got the Giants? That is Mark. We've got Green Refractor, Alex Robinson for the Twinnies. That one's going to Mark also. That is numbered 11 of 99. We've got Orange Paper, Tate Matheny for the Red Sox. 6 of 25. That one's going to Make You Holla. Now, Bowman Chrome this year is going to be fun. That's got the vending boxes. So it's like literally we're going to open up these boxes and all the cards are just sitting in there. And I think there's three autos in a vending box as opposed to one in the hobby. Yeah, might be. There's a lot of might be's when you talk about draft. This is like the stock market in baseball cards. Idea who Bobby Bradley was when I got his orange auto. Kid had 11 home runners and 8 ball. Damn. 19. Go Tribe. All right, we've got for the Cardinals, Nick Plummer. That is going to Dustin, no number. We've got Purple Refractor Anthony Hermalin for the Astros. That is 54 of 250 going to Dustin. We've got Blue Paper Jake Woodford for the Cardinals. It's going to Dustin. 62 of 150. I'm gonna throw things if there's a sweet comes. All right, we've got Gray Paper, Donnie DeWeese for the Cubbies. 108 of 499 going to Splurge. We got Purple Refractor Taylor Ward for the Angels. That one's going to Dustin. 89 of 250. And the auto going to Dustin with the Nationals. Mariano Rivera's son. You like that one. Good. Is that numbered? No, it is not. It is not numbered. Sorry, your son's. Oh my God. Not yet, right? Not yet. Could one day, could even be better. Excuse me. And yes, I turned away from the cards. Since Fantasy's in here, he usually asks that question. Actually, Bowman Inception comes out soon, I believe. I gotta check my my pre-release. I think that comes out in the next month, maybe the next couple weeks. All right, we've got initiation, Tyler J for the Twinnies. That one's going to Mark. That is not numbered. All right, we've got the auto is Tyler Nevin for the Rockies. I'm going to the Fanatic. That is not numbered. Yeah, I think there's one of those in a case. I remember doing them when we were doing the PYTs and everything. It's like a thicker card. It's odd because it's not a, I mean, it's not autoed or anything, so I don't know what purpose it serves. Desmond Lindsay, blue refractor for the Mets. 127 of 150. Going to Dustin. We've got gray paper, Kyle Wilcox for the Mariners. That one's going to Dustin also. 311 of 499. Phil Nevin's son. Yeah, I'm used to calling that all that stuff out. The family tree cards in Bowman 2016, where it's the Nevins, the Riveras, the Vigios. You've got, damn it. What's the Tatises? Now tomorrow I will be on a little bit later. We got one of the kids has their 8th grade graduation, so gotta go to that, and then I'll be in here after that. Andy Van Slyke. The Barry Bonds pirate days, huh? Bobby Bonilla. Killer Bees. Too much color yet in this one. The big unit. Ah, wrong stick. All right, we've got purple refractor auto Colby Allard for the Braves. That one's going to splurge. That is 131 of 250. We've got gray paper, Nick Plummer for the Cardinals. That is going to Dustin, 54 of 499. I'm telling you, when it was a lot less of who's taking steroids and things like that, they were just out there playing. What's the worst thing? Somebody put some pine tar on the bat. Somebody maybe spit on the ball. Couple super balls in the bat barrel. George Brett was the funniest. That outbreak, yeah, that he had. Good Negro. Fernando. I remember this is weird, but back in I think it was 1983, the White Sox hosted the All-Star game. That's the year they won the pennant too. And Lamar Hoyt was the pitcher. And I remember there was a big thing about the starting pitchers. They got to feel the brim of their cap. It was supposed to be some kind of good luck charm or something. I remember you watched the whole game waiting for them to touch the brim of their cap. I mean, it was just something weird that it sticks in my mind. I can't remember the whole story behind it. Was kind of like when the Cubs, didn't the Cubs open their. The first night game was like 8-8-88 or something like that. Something sticks out about that one too. All right, we've got gold. Colby Allard for the Braves. Going to splurge, 15 of 50. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that Canseco's brother. I still remember when Jose Canseco had the ball bounce over his head or off his head for a homer. Christian Stewart, gray paper for the Tigers. Going to Dustin, 189 of 499. And the auto is going to Dustin, also with the Mariners, Cody Ponce. That is not numbered. Yeah, Colby Allard had the goal. Yeah, he had that auto, too. Yeah, $100. Now it's like thousands. When you're opening cards and they're worth a ton. Like, right coming out of pack. All right, we've got purple refractor for the Blue Jays, John Harris. And that is 179 of 250. That is going to Dustin. We've got for the Royals, going to Dustin, Nolan Watson. Not numbered. And we've got gold paper, Scott Kingery for the Phillies. Going to Mark. That is 18 of 50. All right, we've got the auto is Brett Lillick for the Marlins. That is not numbered, going to Dustin. And gray paper for the Brewers, Cody Ponce. That's going to Dustin also. 409 of 499. Two boxes left. All right, we've got, I don't know how that snuck in there. That's a Chrome. It is a Colby Allard case. Good Lord. Colby Allard Orange Refractor Auto going to splurge. Where is Dansby? That is, I do not know. This guy showed up 3 times already. 20 of 25. What do we get? Purple, regular, and then orange. Is he any good? We got blue refractor, Antonio Santillan for the Reds. Going to Mark. 129 of 150. Oh, that's right. We got the gold, just the gold refractor. That's what it was. And we've got blue paper Jeff Degano for the Yankees. That one's going to Mark. 34 of 150. Is that Colby Allard any good? I mean, that. We could have just pulled a bunch of a guy that doesn't sell well. I mean, I don't know. That's what I'm trying to find out. Whoa. Bump the camera there, guys. Doesn't look like a Jeff. No, we did not get Rogers or Fulmer yet. We've had a shitload of Allards. Jeff Allard for the Braves. We had just a gold refractor, and then we had the orange refractor auto, and I think a purple refractor auto from him. Allard is 18, but was a first round pick. Huh. We did do an NT already. We did, what else did we do? When this is done, I gotta look at the rosters and check the orders and see if any orders came in. And I know we got another NT. The last time I checked, I think there was 18 left in there. I put one in after the last break we did. That damn guy's huge. Juxtaphone. No, I just noticed the damn person on that card was humongous. Had to get a second glance. We got Purple Refractor, Casey Houston for the Pirates. That is 46 of 250. Going to Splurge. We've got gray paper, Eric Jenkins for the Rangers. 136 of 499. That one's going to Dustin. And the last card in the case, we've got Nick Nadert for the Mariners. That one's going to Dustin, not numbered. All right, so that is the break. I'm going to roll the dice here, see how many times we're going to random. I am giving away that box of 2016 Bowman with this that I got given to me. So, that ain't going to stand up. All right, so let me clear up the background. All right, so I'm going to roll the dice here. We only re-roll Snake Eyes. We're going five times. Two and a three. Hey, no problem, Dustin. Thank you, man. I know you are looking forward to some flawless baseball. It was supposed to be out tomorrow, or today, I should say, here. But it was supposed to come out today. They pushed it 2 weeks. I'm not happy, because I have been waiting to get into that. All right, so here is random.org. I'm going to grab all the names. We're going five times. Person on top will win that box for themselves. Good luck. One, two, three, four, and the fifth and final time. Dustin, it is yours. You want it ripped or shipped? It is up to you. Yay. Man, that sounds like Nancy. Nancy always goes, yay. Yeah, if you want. I mean, it's like a personal box. That's what I'm saying. It's either I'll either ship it full or ship it after I open it, but you'll get everything. He says rip it. All right. We're going to rip it. Actually, I'm going to take this down, too, because I don't need that up there. So this is 2016. This is going to be separate because this is all going to you. Get all the Steelers. Yeah, any cub in here is yours. along with any other of the 2019. All right, here we go. I'm just going to pull out any numbered or things. I mean, they're all going, so I'm just going to leave them. We got top 100. Oh, hold on, let me focus this back in. Dylan Bundy. International Inc. Juan Soto. We got Ruddy Duran is the auto. That's a refractor auto. 400 of 499. There's a Chris Bryan, sophomore standout for your beloved Cubbies. We got turn two, Brendan Rodgers and David Dahl for the Rockies. We got Sully Matias for the Royals, purple refractor. That is 191 to 250. He any good? I've never heard of him. Come on, he's got his own baseball card. He's got to be good, right? International Inc. Rafael Ozuna. Jameson Taillon, top 100. We got purple paper, Jung Ho Kang. Yeah, there it is. 101 of 250. I'd be getting my ass kicked. We've got a green Brendan Rodgers and David Dahl, 29 of 99, turn two. Jeffs look like all types nowadays. Are we still on that? That guy doesn't look like a Jeff. We've got top 100, John Gray. We got Ozzie Albies Blue Paper, 137 to 150. We've got Jeff Conine, rookie card flashback. And that's it. All right. Well, congrats, Dustin, on the free box. Let me mark this because everything goes in this one. Hey, thank you, man. Thank you. All right, let me stop this video.